Today we're learning the easy chords for Dark Horse by Katy Perry. If you'd like to download the free handout, please click the link below where you can view the sheet online or download it to your computer. Let's talk about the song structure. It starts off with the intro, which is also the bridge and chorus section as well. You play those, well, there's four chords, F, C, A minor and G. And you will also need to place a capo on the first fret of your guitar to be in the correct key. Next, you play the verse. It's just A minor, so you repeat four bars of four, so that's 16 bars of A minor with a specific rhythm, which we'll look at in just a minute. Next, you repeat the bridge and chorus section four times. Then it's the instrumental, which is the verse, so four bars of A minor once. Then the verse again four times, bridge, chorus four times. Then there's the rap section. So firstly, you're going to play the verse chords, so 16 bars of A minor, twice through the bridge chords, F, C, A minor and G. Then to finish with, you play the bridge and the chorus section four times. I'm going to start by playing the intro bridge chorus chords once through, then I'll talk you through how to play each chord one note at a time. Here it goes. For this chord sequence, I'm playing four down ups for each chord. However, you can get away with doing all downs, so eight downs for each. Let me show you a simple version of F. So it's going to be an open first, one on the second, two on the third, three on the fourth, and you play only the strings that you're pressing down on. Alternatively, you can play a full F major bar chord where you flatten your index finger across all of the six strings on the first fret, which is relative to the capo. Then you want to place your third finger on the third fret of the fifth string, baby finger or small finger on the third fret of the fourth. Then finally, place your second finger on the second fret of the third string, and play from the top. Next is the C major chord, which is open first, one on the second, open third, two on the fourth, three on the fifth, open top. In fact, you miss out the top, is what I meant to say. And again, four lots of down up, or eight downs. A minor, so keep your fingers there, take out your third finger, and place it underneath your second, so now it's on the second fret of the third string, missing out the top. The fourth chord of the intro, bridge and chorus is G major. And that's third fret on the first string, open second, open third, open fourth, two on the fifth, three on the top. And you repeat those chords again, twice through, and here's the verse. The main rhythm for this the verse with A minor is 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. In the second bar, it's this 1, 2, and 3, 4. So you're just missing a down strum on the first beat. I'll play the second bar again. 1, 2, and 3, 4. I'm palm muting the strings here, which dulls the sound down. Now, the best way to do this, well, it's optional, but the best way to do it is by resting your palm on the strings, sliding it back to the bridge, plucking. So the third bar, the third and fourth bars, are the same as the first. 1, 2, and 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, 4. So you repeat all of those, that rhythm four times, and then it's the bridge. If you fancy learning the original... Well, if you fancy learning the melody for the tune, please check out my other video. If you fancy learning the original, or something which sounds like closer to the original instrumentation on the track, check out my other video. Thanks for watching.